The outgoing Reserve Bank Governor Philip Lowe has gone off script while speaking at a G20 Finance Ministers meeting in India. He criticised governments and politicians for not prioritising structural reforms to boost productivity. Dr. Lowe believes the inaction is endangering material living standards, worsening income inequality, and negatively impacting social services. He'll be replaced as RBA Governor by his deputy, Michelle Bullock, in September.